Let me ask you one question about a big news story in America, which is the big shooting in Aurora in Colorado. As someone who's a professional marksman, what do you think about the whole debate that's raging again about gun control and so on?
Well, you know, obviously, you know, my heart goes out for the victims and their families, and it's, you know, really sad that this even occurred. The guy was obviously very disturbed and had some serious issues. But I think it's really sad, too, that the news gets those lines blurred between the news and the sport. And really, the sport of shooting is about responsibility, discipline, focus, and that's really what we represent here at the Olympics. And, you know, for me, it was a tradition, something that was passed down generationally in my family, and we really embrace that and just run with it, because it's really, for us, that's what our sport is about, and hopefully we can push more of that positive message.